So in this lesson, we're going to focus on converting mixed numbers to improper fractions. We're going to make sure that we go over the three-step process, and there are four examples we're going to go over. I'm going to go over the first two. Then I would like you to pause the video and try the next two on your own. Coming up on the Math Review. So here's our first example. We've got our mixed number here that says 5 2/3. And we're going to convert this mixed number to an improper fraction. And we're going to use three steps to make sure we do that successfully. Step number one, we're going to multiply the whole number and the denominator. Here, our whole number is 5, and our denominator is 3. So we're going to multiply 3 times 5. That is going to give us 15. Now let's go to step two. And step two says to make sure that you add the result, that 15, and the numerator, which is 2. So we've got 15 plus 2, and that gives us 17. And step three is to keep our denominator the same. Our denominator was 3, so it's just going to stay as 3. So our final answer is 17 over 3. And more specifically, the improper fraction for 5 2/3 is 17 over 3. Here's our second example. Remember to make sure you follow each of these steps. And if you do that every time, you'll be just fine. So step number one, we're going to multiply the whole number and the denominator. Our denominator is 4, and our whole number is 3. When we multiply 4 times 3, we get 12. Now let's go to step two. We're going to add the result, that 12, and the numerator. The numerator here is 1. So we're going to add 12 plus 1. And 12 plus 1 equals 13. And then we can go to step 3, which is just to keep the denominator the same. Since our denominator was 4, we're just going to keep it as 4. So our final answer is 13 over 4. Or more specifically, the improper fraction for 3 1/4 is 13 over 4. So if this seems super simple to you, make sure you smash that like button. And if you have any questions at all, make sure you leave them in the comments below. Oh, and here are your next two examples. Try to pause the video and then try these problems on your own. Good luck. So here's example number 3. We've got 7 8/9. And we want to convert this mixed number into an improper fraction. So we'll follow our three steps. Step one is to multiply the whole number and the denominator. Our denominator here is 9, and our whole number here is 7. So we'll multiply 9 times 7. And when we do that, that gives us 63. Now let's go to step two. We've got to add the result, this 63, and the numerator. So we've got 63 plus 8. And when we add 63 plus 8, we get 71. And then we go to step 3, which is just to keep our denominator. Our denominator was 9, so it will stay 9, and our final answer is 71 over 9. More specifically, our improper fraction for 7 8/9 is 71 over 9. And here's our last example. Step number one, multiply the whole number and denominator. Our denominator is 7, our whole number is 8. When we multiply 7 times 8, we get 56. Now let's go to step two. Step two says to add the result, this 56, and the numerator. Our numerator here is 2. So we're going to add 56 plus 2. And when we do that, we get 58. And then we go to step 3, which is to keep our denominator exactly the same. Since our denominator started as 7, it's going to end as 7. And we can say the final answer is 58 over 7. But more specifically, we should say that the improper fraction for 8 and 2 sevenths is 58 over 7. So let's wrap everything up with a lesson review. The three steps to convert from a mixed number to an improper fraction are 1. Multiply the whole number and the denominator. 2. Add the result and the numerator. And step 3, make sure you keep the denominator. If this video helped you, don't forget to like it. And make sure you subscribe to our channel so you catch all of our other math videos coming up. Thanks for watching.